takes so long sometimes. Welcome to Tales, Noir Preludes. A while ago, we played Backbone, starring this fella right here, who was hired by this lady right here to get some dirt on this lady right here. And then there's this guy over here. I think he was just like our buddy. Drove the car, maybe? This is the Preludes. I'm very excited because I really liked Backbone. Really, really liked Backbone. Oh, hold on. When I set this up, I set it up like I was recording it, not a...
Oh, you know, it's just a basic multimedia package, nothing special.
Nothing special is correct. set it up like I was recording it, not streaming it. My fault. Okay. Let's press in a key. Check our settings. Unlimited frames. You betcha. Absolutely V-Sync. Everybody used to laugh at me for turning V-Sync on way back when. And everybody else is like, oh, V-Sync, yeah. We need that. Thank you for subscribing again, by the way. 20 months. It's almost 2 years. Most. Should we controller this? I think we controllered last time, so let's controller this time. Photo mode, close, use, walk. Perfect. I want to pick all of these. I feel like that's out of character, though. Oh, here we go.
Thank you.
We have traits now? Okay. Clarissa, Eli, Renee, and Howard. Well, we started with Clarissa, so let's just finish with Clarissa. How about, and then we'll move on to everybody else after that. I have no idea how long these are going to be. Okay, I'm assuming that's our story right there. Oh boy. Well, maybe we can't do that. I pushed B. What happened? Okay, guess not. Something blue and something new. Doesn't even have to be specific things. We just need a blue thing. There we go. And a new thing. I forgot. Gosh, this art. I love this art style. And the music. Maybe there's a note on the board. There's a face on the wall. Hi, wall face. Up there. Ah, now see. Not appropriate for all audiences. Just steal a coat. Like we did. Oh, there's a shadow on the wall. It's like somebody's playing the drums, is what it sounded like. It's looking better on the stream than it does when I'm playing it. It's just the tiniest bit jittery. I have to adjust that. Fiddle with some settings and all. Rio 4, got it. That should be 302. Trey. You'd think our chair technology would have evolved to allow for tails. Hi, Larry. What's up, loser? Achievement for annoying Larry. It's not empty. There's clearly glue in there. Or mayonnaise. It's glue now. Sarcasm, social skills, or investigative skills. I would pick that one. Going through the game, I feel like that one's the best one. But for this character, I feel like that one.
Whoa!
And fuck yeah. But Larry, I have no money. No money at all, Larry. Deal.
Hey,
Okay, we just investigated something. Graphic design. Damn. Okay. B. Okay, we just push B. If I'm going too fast, y'all let me know. From what she is drinking is red, but what is in the pitcher is yellow. Kitchen. This is a pretty nice kitchen. I like it. Have y'all noticed? I don't know if you have or not. Like, her walk. Her walk compared to Howard's walk. Like, they even got, like, the walk is so nice. I thought that was a mirror. God, that shadow work is amazing. In a pixel game. This is basically a pixel game. Oh. There we go. Three minigames. Hooray, we did it. Sure. We got nothing but time. That bathtub. Now, I put the lid down in my house. So I don't want no crap. Okay. Gotta organize the shelves in here too. At least we practiced. Don't move quite the way I want them to. The description of this is just shiny. But yeah, things are mostly where I put them. Use the mouse for this one? I guess so. All right, that doesn't. Doesn't work very well. Crap, crap, crap. I don't know what's going on. Have it? I don't have it. I have it? I don't have it. Okay. That was bizarre. Some of these plants look like they need water to me. Oh, this again. I was hoping to read more of this. Bed, pause and read. Thank you. Pay real close, like read that twice. Okay, pause and read that twice. Oh no.
Hey.
I had to read that. See, I wasn't done reading yet. Crime scene report. All right, do we need to take notes? I don't know. I want to scroll. More over there. No, now. Okay, this is the D-pad now. We have this problem last time. Like, we didn't get all the controls we were supposed to have. Typical West End, hallway entry, wallpaper's coming off, body found close to the door, Bieber, mid-20s, McKenzie arrived same time, inspected the body, 3 bullet wounds, 1 in the abdomen, torso, and neck. Bled out. Miss Giannopoulos won't be required to do much of an autopsy. Pants and suspenders, no shirt on the Bieber, stained with blood, fine dusting over the upper torso, it's soot, similarly blackened, uplift shoulder looks like it's a burn mark, McKenzie confirms, tire iron, old and rusted, no splatter, kitchen's a mess, more soot, ash, large amount of whatever, lingering smell of, why would smoke be redacted? I'm sure that's smoke. Large amount of what hovering near the top of the ceiling? What would be hovering near the top of the ceiling? Smoke. As opposed to the bottom of the ceiling, I guess. Also notice the books on the left, C.S. Lewis and Twain. Okay, tools all around the oven, hatch of wisdom screwed off, opens windows, small bedroom. And nothing that would imply the apartment was a fire hazard. It's all situated in the beds. So, I read that like he was trying to fix the stove. And that's what caused the fire, but was obviously killed not by the fire. Third floor, tenement block on the west end, domestic altercations, monitoring, smoke from downstairs apartments, stone, Castor Stone, and Ileana Rowe. Chest both times, so that's not what the other thing said. Mm-hmm. everything has that exact last paragraph in it. Let's see what Dorsey from the fire department has to say. Potential fire. Firefighters are deployed. 1350 or at 1412. Undetermined time. Large explosion on the second floor. Ignited gas leak. Firefighters. Fire was centralized on the first and second floor. Third in the process of being engulfed. It's contained to a single building and the fires went out at 1655. 1945. The fire being completely extinguished. Survivors. Okay. All right. Stone's apartment was the third floor. So below the third floor, as it burned up. Didn't pay much attention. That's the arrest report. 1630. 1345. Okay. That one right there. Remember if he insulted them or the other one insulted them. Sharp is what one of them said, but we saw the tire iron and that's not always sharp. Was Eli one of the people living in the park? I don't remember. This is run. I would go check and read all that, but this seems important. Containment pod. We run a little faster, buddy. You twist, I drop. Or you twist, drop it, I shut it. Got it. Thank you. want to look around now. Feel you, buddy. Now we'll check the radio in a minute. Thoroughly explored. Mostly. Hey, we finished the first act. It's a little early. Let's go ahead and take a break now. Since we did finish Act 1, and then when we come back, we'll see how far we get on Act 2. See you in a bit.
You belong in a 442.